There was a time when I never talked back. People were so proud of their little boy Jack. But the lines that I spoke were not mine, so I knew what to say all the time. Well, I had some good seasons. Yeah, I was so fast, always first place at the top of my class. Then like that, I just cracked at the seams. Guess you don't feel too strong very long when you're living someone else's dream.
Every word we said, what we felt, though nobody heard. Still we could not stop yelling inside, so we held our banners high and waved them with pride. But they laid down the law, reeled us in tight, radical.
Beneath the power of a man of the hour,
who beamed in on our TV screen, we lost sight that our light can shine bright when we're living out someone else's dreams.
Deceptively clear, communists were all they said that we should fear. But the war we fought wasn't so clean and neat, no.
It's as bad as that right now out on the street. So I turn off my mind
and hide further inside.
So if
someday they'll see it's so obscene to make dreams.